Just bring the car back to the yard. We'll get any damage fixed up, and we're all set.